This plant is a cockroach berry, Solanum capsicoides. And the leaves, they sort of look like tomato leaves, and the young fruits are green. They'll ripen into red, but they are toxic to humans and animals. This is a solanaceae, so it's related to eggplants, tomatoes, other nightshades. And this species is native to Brazil. It's an invasive weed out here in a California forest, woodlands. And he's a host for the dreaded exotic melon fruit fly. How about that? Cockroach berry.